Salafijana, what do you think about today's game, Nigeria versus Iran?
Well, it should be a good day. It should be a great game of football. I mean, Nigeria should be looking to win that game. I think it's very, very vital we start the tournament on a very, very positive note. 3 points, hopefully, and good performance so that it gives the boys the confidence that we need going into the game, into the other games.
You saw the Iranians train yesterday. What do you see as the strength of the team?
Well, unfortunately, I just saw the warm-up. FIFA will never allow us to see the full training, but of course, they're not going to come here lying down and thinking it's going to be easy for them and for Nigeria. But like us, it's a game they will be looking to win as well, considering the group, considering the game we saw yesterday against Bosnia, Herzegovina and Argentina. So they'll be looking at us as, yeah, well, we need them to start on the very, very positive notes. In a way, that will be very, very good for us, because that means they will not just sit back and hope to get a draw. They'll be coming out to win, which is going to help us.
And if anything is the strength of the Nigerian team, what is it?
It's probably our pace, our technical ability. We mean, any Nigerian side is never short of that. So let's hope we can bring that to bear, and most importantly, get our tactics right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.